There are always some interesting things to discuss about from the other side of football.